An assault at a Rancho Cordova home has left an elderly man dead and his wife in critical condition. And now a 36-year-old Sacramento woman is under arrest for the alleged attack. KCRA3's Mike Giselle joins us live from the main jail in downtown Sacramento, where the suspect is currently being held. Mike?
Yeah, she is right now on the 7th floor here at the Sacramento County Jail, and investigators are saying that this is a rare case of a woman in her 30s beating a couple in their 70s so severely that, as you said, one man is dead and his wife remains in critical condition, fighting for her life at this hour. And this is the suspect. Take a look, 36-year-old Shauna Burton. She was arrested early this morning. Moments ago, she declined our request for an interview to try and get her side of this story. But we now know she's being held on suspicion of murder, assault, robbery, stealing a car, and a probation violation. And we now know more about the moments leading up to Sunday's killing. Sheriff's investigators say between the time the suspect's accused of stealing a car Monday morning in the 7 o'clock hour and the murder later that morning in the 11 o'clock hour, they say the suspect robbed a nearby CVS store at gunpoint. And we have confirmed through multiple sources, that's neighbors, friends, and investigators, that this suspect and the dead victim have been seen multiple times in multiple neighborhoods together over the past few months.
We're considering her an acquaintance. We don't quite know the relationship that she has with this couple. They're 78 years old, the male and female of the home. The suspect has been seen at the home before by the neighbors on more than one occasion. So at this point, we're considering her an acquaintance, a known person. We haven't been able to define that relationship.
So at this point, wouldn't think that this is a random crime at this point?
No, I would say no. Not a random act of violence. She knew these people to a point where she was recognized by name by neighbors.
And back here live at the jail, we have also learned that this suspect, who is behind bars here, has a lengthy criminal past dating back some 16 years. She was most recently in court just this summer on a domestic violence case in which she was sentenced to probation. And again, the identities of the victims here have not been released. The coroner saying they are still trying to get in touch with the next of kin and other family members. But I can tell you that the woman, the wife here, she remains in critical condition, still fighting for her life, just over 24 hours since this beating took place. Live at the Sacramento County Main Jail, I'm Mike Giselle, KCRA 3 News.
Mike, thank you.